If you also have this problem, then I'll show you a solution. First of all, check if you have only one instance of Unreal Engine opened. In my case, it's the case. I have only this one instance. So the second thing this can appear is cause there's a second instance running in the background. So open the Task Manager. Check for background processes, and here we see Unreal Engine editors, they are opened, and task retry, and it's working.